Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always, and all of God's people.